and I was immediately hooked. I just thought, well, this is going to be me now for the rest of my life.
He was forever dropping the pie. Because he used to get so slaughtered, he dropped the pie, you know.
That's where the Armada would have come from and landed here. And they came in that day, 23rd of July, 1595, and ended up burning the village down.
So now that's a memorial, basically. Everything in there is left the same as the night that the lifeboat went to sea.